these students, teachers, counselors, and staff have worked extremely hard to plan a dignified commencement program. To this end, we welcome you to support our graduating class in the following ways. Please stand for the senior professional processional and remain standing for the national anthem performed by Broadneck senior vocalist. Please remain seated throughout the program, particularly when promos are being presented. The aisles must remain clear and pictures may be taken from your seat only. A professional photographer will take pictures of each graduate as they receive their diploma. Parents and guests are not permitted in the graduate seating area at any point during today's graduation ceremony. To allow our guests to hear the names of all graduates, please hold your applause till the final graduate's name has been called. At the conclusion of the ceremony, graduates will be directed to the parking lot adjacent from the event center. Please proceed directly to your cars where your graduate will meet you. Or you can meet them and your graduate for pictures at the Broadneck High School graduation bus located at the back of lot number one. Congratulations to all of our graduates, families, and friends, and thank you in advance for your assistance in making this commencement ceremony a most dignified ceremony.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Please be seated. On behalf of the faculty, staff, and graduates, we welcome you to Broadneck High School's 39th commencement. I would like to take a moment to introduce our distinguished guests. Please stand and be recognized as I call your name. Ms. Rachel Canelli, Principal, Broadneck High School. The Honorable Melissa Ellis, Member, Board of Education. The Honorable Bunmi Omosore, Student Member, Board of Education. Dr. George Arlotto, Superintendent of Schools. Dr. Don Lucarelli, Associate Superintendent. Ms. Karen Donovan, Regional Assistant Superintendent. Mr. Nathan Johnson, Assistant Principal and Senior Class Administrator. Ms. Molly Fullerton, Senior Class Advisor. Mr. Timothy Smith, Counseling Department Chair. Ms. Zoe Barber, Senior Class Speaker. Ms. Corey Berezne, Valedictorian. Mr. Anders Nelson, Salutatorian. Ms. Peyton Baldwin, Ms. Mackenzie Thompson, Ms. Kelsey Raymond, Ms. Lila Sage, Ms. Miley Peacock, and Ms. Bridget Norton, Senior Class Officers. Mr. John Noon, Principal, Magathy River Middle School. Ms. Cheryl Cox, Principal, Broadneck Elementary School. Ms. Shauna Kaufman, Principal, Arnold Elementary School. Mr. Jed Kling, Principal, Windsor Farm Elementary School. Ms. Tara Lambden, Principal, Belvedere Elementary School. Ms. Amy Schrandowski, Principal, Cape St. Clair Elementary School. Councilwoman Amanda Fiedler. Delegate Shanika Henson. Delegate Sid Saab. Thank you. Teachers, parents, guests, and fellow graduates. My name is Danielle England, and I am the senior class president of the graduating class of 2022. Standing here in front of you all is humbling. I have imagined this moment since freshman year when you first elected me to represent you as your class president. And in particular, I want to thank you for trusting me with this role these past 4 years. As I look around at everyone, I am so proud and amazed of all that we have accomplished as a class. From the fun of whistling while we worked to win first place in the homecoming parade with Snow White during our freshman year, to surviving a year of being home, stuck with our families, and staring at our computers all day instead of being in school with our friends and teachers. Look around. We are the first class to graduate after a full year in person since the class of 2019. I cannot be more in awe of the people we have become. Remember sitting in the auditorium freshman day, Mr. Todd told us that the next 4 years will fly by in the blink of an eye. At the time, I didn't think anything of it, but he was right. Standing here today, those 4 years have passed so quickly, and I now realize just how fast time flies. We entered Broadneck our freshman year, nervous but excited. Our sophomore year was more like an evil senior prank. We went home on Friday the 13th and didn't return. A 2-week break turned into a year and a half away, watching the latest trends on Netflix and recreating TikTok challenges. In our time apart, we got creative and adapted to life and school while being confined in our homes. We learned how to work Google Meets for school and to visit with friends and family. Some took up new hobbies, and some even learned how to cut hair, often with hilariously disastrous results. But we proved how resilient we are. Our time apart helped us to realize what truly matters: family, friends, and mental health. Our junior year was nothing like we could have imagined. We rolled out of bed 5 minutes before class, turned on our computers, then we hit mute, turned off the cameras, and went to make breakfast. Others, however, were up bright and early taking pets for walks before class even started. As a class, we may have missed out on a full in-person junior year, but at least we didn't have to worry about our SAT scores. And we have made up for it by having a fantastic senior year. This year started off strong with a group of us gathering at Greenbury Point to watch the sunrise, although some of us spent most of our time fishing for our phones in the bay. We got one last go at the homecoming wall and parade float with a 70s theme that had us in the groovy mood for the rest of the school year. We lived a fairy tale dream in our prom that many of us have been waiting on since we were kids and saw Troy and Gabriella getting ready for theirs in High School Musical. Over the coming months, we will be going different directions, whether that is heading to college, joining the service, or staying locally. However, no matter where we go or how much time passes, we will always be connected to each other and Broadneck High School through our experiences these past 4 years as the class of 2022. To my fellow Bruin graduates, congratulations, best of luck, and always remember to treat people with kindness. I now have the pleasure of introducing the Honorable Melissa Ellis, who brings greetings from the Board of Education. Melissa Ellis was elected to represent Council Manic District 4 on the Board of Education of Anne Arundel County in November 2018 and began a 6-year term on December 3, 2018. Ms. Ellis holds a bachelor's degree in psychology from the University of Maryland, Baltimore County, with a focus on child development and education. As a home educator who taught her 4 children through 8th grade before they entered the Anne Arundel County Public School Systems, Ms. Ellis is now the proud parent of a Salisbury University Seagull, Hofstra University Pride member, soon-to-be West Virginia University Mountaineer, and an Annapolis High School Panther. Ms. Ellis taught classes with various homeschool organizations, coached a team of students in Destination Imagination, volunteered at various community theaters. Prior to becoming a home educator, Ms. Ellis was a human resource manager for a healthcare company and logistician for a contractor for the U.S. Navy. She has re-entered the workforce supporting a defense contractor with project management. Ms. Ellis resides in Millersville with her husband, children, 2 dachshunds, and 2 rescue cats.
Greetings, Broadneck High School seniors, faculty, and families. It is my distinct privilege to stand here before you this evening and offer congratulations from the Board of Education. My colleague, Dana Schalheim, your District 5 representative, especially sends her warm wishes and regrets that she could not be here today. A very special person in my life is sitting here among the class of 2022. So I am most honored to offer a few words to you on this very special occasion. Before I go on, let us all please recognize the teachers and staff that made this day possible through their dedication to their students through the most difficult of times. Now, seniors, please take a look at the stands. Take a look at those seated at the end of your rows. Take a look at the stage. Everyone is here to celebrate you. Sure, students graduate every year at every high school across the country. So what is so special about today? What is special is that this is your day. Every single diploma was hard-earned through years of coursework, early morning alarms, late nights of homework, and countless hours of studying. Many of you did so much more. The years were filled with rehearsals and practices, performances on the stage and field, and connecting with friends in clubs. Of course, we cannot talk about this important moment in your lives without acknowledging the unique challenges you have faced throughout the pandemic. Despite the challenges of learning through a screen and time away from your teachers and peers, somehow you did get through. I have a feeling you did not get here alone. Remember the people that I asked you to look at moments ago, your family, your teachers, Ms. Kennelly, school counselors, vice principals, and the friends sitting among you. Someone encouraged you. Someone checked in on you. Someone may be the reason you got up some days. Make sure you let those important to your success know what they did for you. I am truly sorry for what this pandemic has taken from your high school years, but let's not fail to recognize what you gained. You certainly learned a new way of doing things, new technologies, but I believe the most significant lesson of all is the importance of human connection. We need each other. This does not change when you walk out of here today, a newly graduated adult ready to take on the world. As new technology has developed so rapidly over the not even two decades of your lives, it has become harder and harder to put down that phone or turn away from that screen with so much at your fingertips. But as we began to emerge from this pandemic, the shiny new toy seemed to be the laughter of your friends in the same room together, a hug from a loved one, or just seeing the smile from a stranger passing by. Don't ever forget this most important lesson. Go out in the world to your next job, to your college dorm, your next classroom, your service for our country, or wherever you are headed in the next few months, and cherish the people around you. Be the class that teaches the next generation the importance of human connection. Each of you is entering a time of great change. We all know that change is certain throughout life. Now let me remind you of a few important tools you have wherever you go. Your brain is what you use to learn all of this great stuff that earned you this diploma today, and what you will continue to use as you do new things. Don't ever stop learning. Your heart is what guides you, even when your brain sometimes tells you something different. Listen to your heart. It will take you to amazing heights. And finally, your mind. Your mind is the place where your heart and your brain meet, and it is what makes you you. Without your mind, your heart could lead you to do foolish things, and your brain could prevent you from following your heart and realizing your true self. 10, 20, and certainly 30 years from now, your life may very well look nothing like what you envision in this moment. But use your brain, Follow your heart and apply your mind, and you will be right where you are supposed to be. I will leave you with this quote from one of my favorite books, East of Eden, by John Steinbeck, an author I was introduced to as an AACPS student. And this I believe, that the free, exploring mind of the individual human is the most valuable thing in the world. And this I would fight for, the freedom of the mind to take any direction it wishes undirected. And this I must fight against, any idea, religion, or government which limits or destroys the individual. This is what I am and I am about. Now, go out and be you, and congratulations, Broadneck High School, class of 2022.
Ms. Ellis, the class of 2022 would like to thank you for joining us today. Your kind words of wisdom will be remembered as we move forward in life's journey. Please join me in welcoming Zoe Barber, who will address our class.
Good evening and welcome, family, friends, faculty, and last, but certainly not least, my fellow graduates of the class of 2022. Today, I'm going to change your life using only 8 words. At least, I'm going to try. I know some of you might be thinking, whoa, Zoe, we've made it through what is possibly the most unpredictable high school experience ever. We've gone through an unprecedented amount of change in the last 4 years. Can't we just relax and enjoy our graduation? And I know, change can be messy. It can be hard, but it can also be wonderful. So just hear me out, okay? One day, when my mom was working in what she now lovingly refers to as cubicle world, a magnet mysteriously appeared at her desk. She still doesn't know who left it or why, but that magnet gave her advice that she took to heart. It is advice that she has given to me since before I was old enough to read it for myself. That magnet, which I've actually brought here with me today, surprise mom, I promise I'm not gonna lose it, says this: do one thing every day that scares you. Eleanor Roosevelt. Do one thing every day that scares you. One thing, that's it. It doesn't have to be something big and flashy, something crazy out of the way, or extravagantly difficult. Just one thing that pushes you outside your comfort zone, even if it's just a little bit. And that's going to look different for different people. And that's okay. That's good. It's probably going to look different for you on different days. It's not about being the best or doing the most. It's about doing something for you, for yourself, and your own personal growth. These past 4 years have been chock full of memories for every single one of us. Concerts and state championships, Friday night lights and homecoming walls, spirit weeks and Google meets, Bruin blocks and capstone projects. And whether your sad high school is over or you're breathing a sigh of relief because quite honestly you've been counting down the days and you're finally done, or you're somewhere in the middle, the fact of the matter is we're all preparing to start a new chapter of our lives. And we've got a world full of opportunities ahead of us, if we're bold enough to take advantage of them. Take a second to really think about it, to visualize what your life could be like if you took even a single step outside your comfort zone each day. What if you said yes to that opportunity, even if it scared you, especially if it scared you? What if you introduced yourself to that new person, learned that new skill? What if we became the class that was known for changing the world, one act of personal bravery at a time? The idea of changing the world might sound intimidating or unachievable, but it really isn't. A single conversation, for instance, has the power to make someone feel seen, respected, and valued, has the power to connect two people for the first time, has the power to introduce someone to a new idea or way of thinking, And that's just one of the many ways you could step outside your comfort zone in your life after high school. So, whether you're career or college bound, joining the military or going to trade school, or embarking on some other awesome adventure, my challenge to you is this: do one thing every day that scares you. Thank you. At this time, I would like to ask our principal, Ms. Rachel Canelli, to please come forward to address our class and announce the class of 2022 senior honorees.
Zoe, on behalf of the faculty, staff, students, families, and distinguished guests, we thank you for your address to the class of 2022. Ms. Ellis, Ms. Amasore, Dr. Arlotto, Dr. Lucarelli, Ms. Donovan, distinguished guests, fellow Broadneck Cluster principals, Broadneck High School faculty and staff, families, friends, and most importantly, the class of 2022, it is a joy to be with you here today. Before I begin, I would like to take a moment to thank the amazing team who planned and prepared for this ceremony. Mr. Johnson, Mr. Procaccini, Ms. Fullerton, Ms. Boynton, Ms. Peacock, and many others, your tireless work over the last few months has been extraordinary. Ms. Fullerton, for 4 years, your work as the class advisor for the class of 2022 has been and continues to be so appreciated. I know you love the members of this class as if they were your own, especially because two of them actually are. I want to thank the incredible faculty and staff of Broadneck High School. This year has been, above all else, a testament to your individual and collective talents. And our students are fortunate to have you guiding them. To the parents, family members, and friends who are gathered here tonight or who are watching at home on the live stream, thank you for the support, kindness, and love you have shown to your student, this class, and the Broadneck community as a whole. And finally, thank you, Dr. Arlotto, for your leadership and service to our students. We are grateful. Class of 2022, I remember the first day you walked onto campus as freshmen. The drum line was playing, there were teachers lining the halls eager to help. Our mascot gave out high fives to nervous, uncertain first-time high schoolers. You got lost, some of you many times, finding your classes. You found comfort in having old friends beside you and joy in making new ones. There were team building activities, ice cream treats, and your first high school pep rally. On your first day of high school, you watched a slideshow of eighth grade summer pictures that your parents sent me. I remember listening to the giggles and groans as you saw your faces on the screen. I also remember thinking to myself that day, just wait until they're seniors. They'll be amazed at how far they have come. What has happened between the first time you gathered as a class and now today, the last time you will gather as one, is truly something special. In your 4 years, many of you have excelled academically. Many others have struggled, persevered, and finally triumphed to cross the stage today. All of the classes, the late night studying, the procrastinating, it brought you here today. But let's be honest, those Socratic seminars, capstone projects, chemistry labs, and calculus reviews aren't going to be what you remember most about high school. You see, it's the moments in between those stressful tests and assignments that you'll remember most. Art seniors will remember designing and painting the sidewalk mural for the signature outdoor classroom. NHS seniors will remember giving back to the community through over 4,000 hours of service at the Tyler Heights Food Pantry, Lighthouse Shelter, and more. AP Spanish seniors will remember testing water samples from our school and comparing them to Tajinab, Mexico, then continuing their fascination with the city. Some of you will remember a speech and debate club during virtual learning, which has turned into a standing room only event during Bruin Block. Habitat for Humanity seniors will remember camping on the Eastern Shore during spring break, building sheds and homes for people in need. A group of senior girl runners are the first in Broadneck history to sweep regionals in 1 year in cross country, indoor track, and outdoor track. Some of our PBA seniors will remember advocating for more diverse representation of artists so that all students could see themselves in the material they were learning and performing. Other PBA seniors will remember winning the AACPS Concerto and Aria competition, and all of our PBA seniors will cherish their time at Studio 39 with their fellow artists. Boys lacrosse seniors will remember leading their team to win the region title and a bid for the state championship for the first time in 25 years. Avid seniors will remember being accepted to over 70 different colleges and universities, being offered over $5 million in scholarships, and having Broadneck's first ever Dell scholarship recipient. One of our seniors will always remember taking over for his teacher and teaching his honors zoology class, all because of his own passion for fossils and dinosaurs. This year's seniors will always remember this as the year that Broadneck produced two musicals. What a treat. A lot of our seniors will remember raising over $18,000 this year alone for the Johns Hopkins Children's Center at the Bruin Dance-a-thon. One particular senior swimmer will remember setting multiple records and helping her team win back-to-back county championships. The marching band will remember their time under the Friday Night Lights and the return of the AACPS Marching Band Exhibition, where their performance of Imagine was a crowd favorite, not to mention my personal one. Dance company seniors will remember returning to the stage at Broadneck's pep rallies and dance concerts, as well as the AACPS dance festivals. We love to dance in Anne Arundel County. Some seniors will remember their role in establishing the gardening club, complete with a sustainable garden right on the Broadneck campus, as a way to support mental health and a passion for the outdoors. Bocce seniors will remember placing second at state, and our unified dance and leadership class will remember participating in the dance concert and unified field day. Girls lacrosse seniors will remember not one, but two state titles back to back. Now that we're here at the end of your Bruin journey, what do you do with all the lessons you've learned and memories you've made? Well, to quote the great Maya Angelou, when you learn, teach. When you get, give. Bruins, you've learned a lot in your 4 years here, and each of you has gotten something out of your high school experience. Pay the good forward. Think of the small things. Maybe someone complimented you, or picked up something you dropped in the hallway, or lent you their notes when you were absent the day before. Pay that forward by buying the coffee of the person behind you in the drive-through line, by helping someone load a cart full of groceries into their car, or by doing a chore for a neighbor. Think of the big things. Maybe there was a friend or loved one who helped you through a very dark and difficult time, or a teacher who went so far above and beyond to help you get every last point just so you had the opportunity to sit here today. Pay that forward and do something that monumental for someone else one day. Honor your own hard work and the people who helped you get where you are by paying it forward in small ways and large to the next generation and to your community. I want to leave you with a few pieces of advice. First, be humble. I promise there is always someone better than you, but there's also always someone looking up to you as an example. Second, be kind always, even and especially when others make it difficult to do so. Third, sacrifices and mistakes are a part of life. The world doesn't owe you anything and life isn't always fair. Keep going. And finally, remember there is something you can learn from everyone you meet. Some will have a fleeting impact, others profound. Appreciate them all. Class of 2022, it has been a privilege to watch you take your journey through high school. Your years at Broadneck are not defined by a GPA, a four-year varsity plaque, an award or accolade, or even by a global pandemic. Your legacy will be what you do with everything you've learned here. We are so proud of you, so excited for you, and cannot wait to see all the things you will do in this world. Wherever life takes you next, I hope you remember that once a Bruin, always a Bruin. Congratulations, class of 2022. Thank you. The Latin Honors System recognizes exceptional academic achievement by graduating students and is delineated into three levels of honors. Cum laude, or with honors, is for all students who have received a 3.4 or higher unweighted GPA calculated after the seventh semester in high school. Those students are recognized today with a bronze stole. Will all cum laude students please stand now so we may applaud your accomplishment. Magna cum laude, or with great honors, is for students who have earned a 4.0 weighted GPA. These students are recognized today with their silver stole. Will all students who have earned magna cum laude please stand to be recognized? And finally, summa cum laude, or with highest honors, is for all students who have earned a 4.3 weighted GPA or higher. These seniors are wearing gold stoles and will be recognized individually when their name is called as they receive their diploma. At this time, I would like to invite the Honorable Melissa Ellis back to the podium to confer diplomas and certificates. Ladies and gentlemen, the Honorable Melissa Ellis, member of the Anne Arundel County Board of Education, is pleased to join me in recognizing our graduating class of 2022. On behalf of the faculty and staff of Broadneck High School, I recommend to you the members of the class of 2022 as qualified candidates for the State of Maryland Diploma and Certificate.
By virtue of the authority vested in the Anne Arundel County Board of Education, under the laws of the State of Maryland, I do now award diplomas and certificates evidencing the satisfactory completion of the prescribed course of studies to the students of Broadneck High School who have been recommended for graduation by the faculty and staff of this school.
Danielle Molina England, President. Zoe Burek Barber, Class Speaker, summa cum laude. Corey Marie Berezne, Valedictorian, summa cum laude. Anders Ekela Nelson, Salutatorian, summa cum laude. Peyton Ann Baldwin, First Vice President, summa cum laude. Mackenzie Brooke Thompson, Second Vice President, summa cum laude. Kelsey Reese Raymond, Secretary, summa cum laude. Lila Nicole Sage, Treasurer, summa cum laude. Miley K. Noel Peacock, Historian. Bridget Ann Norton, SGA Liaison, summa cum laude. Catherine Olivia Albright. Alexa Crystal Aldano Gutierrez. Caitlin Rose Alperstein. Amar Abdelhamid Amar. Zulmari Amaya Escobar. Owen Patrick Ashdown. Sienna Michelle Atwell. Delaney Amelia Bacall, summa cum laude. Jonah Kyle Baker. Emily Macbeth Baldwin. Reagan Baldwin, summa cum laude. Diana Banks. Nolan Robert Banwell. Jennifer Paige Barnes. Kayla Danielle Barnes Preston. James Charles Barson. Kayla Marie Barton. Noah Edward Barton. Carly Ames Bauer. Ethan James Baumunk. Charlotte Hollister Beer. Edgar Moses Benitez Hernandez. Ashley Renee Barron. Samuel James Bertinati. Allison Eva Bertoni. Joshua James Becerris. Samuel Vance Bigelow. Tyrell Nathaniel Birch. Jonah Weston Blair. Griffin Steele Bodziak, summa cum laude. Alexander Ward Bomer. Andrew David Bora. Matthew Giuseppe Bonsignor. Addison Lee Buberg. Chloe Wilson Boatler, summa cum laude. Emily Kate Bowen. Isabel Sun Bowers, summa cum laude. Greg Bowman. Jacob Daniel Brady. Catherine Naomi Bravo Valle. Timothy Dalton Brenner. Peter Edland Broberg. Dalen Dion Brooks. Ashton Tristan Brown. Kaylee Zayan Brown. Tanaji Khalil Malik Brown. Zaire Brown. Logan Patrick Brown. Lydia May Bryce. Marian Angelou Calamon. Brian Daniel Sanchez. Caleb Benjamin Camaros Mariquin. Brianna Lynn Cantler. Evan Gideon Carter. Tate Bryant Cassidy. Samantha Isabel Corrin. Constance Cimbalo, summa cum laude. Anthony Joseph Cirincione. Fiona Lynn Dale Clark. Sanaya Shantae Coates. Amy Elizabeth Coble. Graham Joseph Cohen. Mia Elizabeth Collins. Summa cum laude. Matthew. Pacey Lee Connor. Tyler Anthony Connors. Angel Rodolfo Contreras. Emily Raquel Cruz. Kevin Alexander Cruz Hernandez. Dorothy Jean Curtin. Alexis Yvonne Curtis. Maya Sue DeBoggy. Fiona Breton Daly, Katie Michelle Daly, Nathan Lee Daniels, Louis Dasa, Carter Lawrence Divino, Christian De Los Santos, Cameron Alyssa Dean, Dylan D'Angelo, Caitlin Joy Deitch, summa cum laude, Anthony DeLeonibus III, Alexandra Lauren DeLuca, Aiden Mark Dement, Grace Victoria Dennis, summa cum laude, Ella Lucille Dennis, Holden Thomas Denyer, summa cum laude, Maynard Rawl Darius Racinos, Sophia Marie Derico, summa cum laude, Colin Thomas Disney, Nathaniel John Doshenitz, William Fitzgerald Donahoe, Kate Elizabeth Donnelly, Dominic Charles Downs, Anna Lynn Drybelbis, Roman Kenneth Christopher Drennan, Sarah Grace Duffy, Nicholas Edwin Dunkelberger, Umar Conte Dunlap Elkins, Howard Eugene Durley III, Andrew Alexander Dvorak, Emily Elise Dvorak, Rachel Lauren Dye, Kai Annette Ernest, Joshua Taylor Ehrlich, Edwin Maxwell Elder, Jeremy Joseph Elliott, Graham Meyer Elmore, Thomas Ethan Endall, Kyla Flynn Epley, Joy Nadesha Irwin, Sophia Rose Fasaponte, Basil Fahim, Nicholas Joseph Farbaugh, Adam Robert Farouk, Jayla Langley Felder, Molly Rhodes Fenn, Oscar De Jesus Fernandez Ramos, Hannah Alana Foyer, Eva Jolie Fink, Catherine Nicole Finkel, Abigail Francis Fisher, Davis Patrick Fisher, Alexis Martian Flom, Adrian Lee Flores, Elvis Flores Olivares, Zoe Rachel Fons, Jonathan Brooks Foraker, Grace Michelle Foreman, Camilla Jane Forstie, Zoe Celeste Folks, summa cum laude, Mitchell Elijah Freeman, Eliza Maria Frere, Anthony Clayton Friedman, Brody Smith Friedman, Xavier Merrick Fuller, Paige Emily Fullerton, summa cum laude, Riley Jane Fullerton, Ava Mary Elizabeth Furlow, summa cum laude, Matthew Douglas Galloway, Delaney Elias Garay, Michael Augustine Garrett IV, Emma Mackenzie Gatling, Stephen Michael Gehring III, Lily Susanna Genovese, Keturah Alicia George, Dominic Nicholas John Domenico, Lane Marie Gibbs, summa cum laude, Tyler Vincent Gilbert, Carter Matthew Gilley, summa cum laude, Kaylee Jean Glass, Connor Joseph Glennon, Caroline Elizabeth Godwin, John Martin Goldthwaite, summa cum laude, Jesse Andrew Gottzant. Simone Karen Ann Gray. Philip Abraham Gregson. Monty Griffin. Mateo Will Grignon. Jacob Andrew Guido. Devin Alexander Haas. Allison Elizabeth Habick. Alexis Hack. Cole Alexander Hales. Nathan Joseph Hall. Rebecca Leslie Hall. Emily Rebecca Harmelin. Claire Holiday Harris. Phoebe Lena Hassel. Matthew Thomas Hayes. Noah Thomas Heim. Cross Nahi Kulama Okealaula Rivera Henderson. Rowan Doherty Henry. Timothy Quinn Hetnick. Anna Malena Hernandez Barceral. Amanda Herrera. Mason William Higgins. Ryan James Heiler. Lyric Janice Hilliard. Daniel Segree Hogard. Christian Michael Holland. Faith Geralee Hollenbaugh. Andrew Kirkpatrick Holman. Coral Leanne Holmes. John Harvey Holmes VI, summa cum laude. Madeline Cassie Hooper. Parker Hyo-An Horn. Dimitri Owen Horning. Joseph Michael Howie. Mary Angeles Hubbard. Tyler Duncan Hughes. Seth David Humphrey. Timothy Charles Hurley. Aiden Lawson Hudson. Ashley George Ireland, summa cum laude. Sydney May Isdell. Christian Patrick Jarvis. Ella Shea Jensen. Grace Francis Parker Jewett. Karan Quante Johnson. Michael Gabriel Johnson. Nabian Zacchaeus Lard Johnson. Carly Grace Johnston. Audrey Maria Jones, summa cum laude. Chloe Diana Jones. Nakira Violet Tierra Jones. Patrick Emmett Jones. Tremaine Mark Jones Jr. Jaden Brian Joyce. Brielle Ashley Juarez. David Armour Kaiser. Sierra Lauren Kaluzinski. Peter Michael Condra, summa cum laude. Cassandra Elizabeth Karnbeck. Jason Stein Kearns. Maya Murphy Kunfang Keen, summa cum laude. Camilla Jewel Curdock. Cole Armstrong Kesselring. Haley Catherine Keys. Faith Marianne Kiger. Ella Grace Killian. Vera Grace Kilson. Justine Dawn Kaiser. Benjamin Singer Clar. Dylan Corey Kleban. Hannah Marie Klein. Ethan Paul Kamlozi. Ksenia Kaplova. Nicholas Benjamin Culp.
Lance Christian Lauer, summa cum laude. Samantha Nell Laverini. Cameron Elizabeth Lee. Reagan Elizabeth Lee, summa cum laude. Bryce Allen Legg. Nathan James Levicki. Julia Elizabeth Lewis. Zoe Capitolina Stanton Lewis. Catherine Marie Lindsay. Aster Lloyd. Gianna Erica Lockley. Luke Anthony Lombardi. Charles Patrick Longmire. Aiden Love. Caleb Christopher Lohman. Grace Lorelei Louie. Heidi Samantha Luna. Lucy Arden Lune. Natalie Christina Luscombe. Damian Laurent Mackel Jr. Savannah Grace Madiri. Krishna N. Madiwala, summa cum laude. Alexandra Riley Madsen. Austin Michael Maggio. Kylie Lynn McGuire. Joseph Anthony Mantruck. Matthew Martin Marinello, summa cum laude. Katie Elizabeth Marsh. Nathan Owens Marski. Virginia Ray Marzorati. Alyssa Leanne May. Joshua Andrew May. Augustus Jackson Mazay. Leah Judy Mazzichelli. Angelica Marie McAllister. Henry Price McChesney. Drew Edward McLaren. Liam Dale McFerrin. Kamora Journey McGowans. Devin James McGee. Miles Vincent McKellar. Reagan Sinai Niasha McKinney. Connor William McKnight. Clementine May McLemore, summa cum laude. Charlie Rourke Meehan. Joshua Anthony Mejia Marquez. Caroline McHugh Mezick, summa cum laude. Garrett Yeager Miller. Kendall Ann Miller. Lauren Elizabeth Miller. Karen Elizabeth Millett. Lily Grace Millett. Gabriella Christine Mills. Robert Edward Mish, summa cum laude. Gavin Lewis Meisner, summa cum laude. Matthew Emmanuel Montague. Patrick Michael Moriarty. Haley Margaret Morris, summa cum laude. Ava Stephanie Lee Mowry, summa cum laude. Isabella Grace Mowry. Grace Carol Maslum. Rose Ellen Mullen. Michaela Liang Murphy. Joseph Kramer Murray, summa cum laude. Benjamin William Park Myers. Colin Patrick Guff Myers. Bethany Anaya Nicole Nash. Lucy Anderson Nathan. Sean David Naylor. Gabriella Eileen Nettleman. Julia Lynn Nelson. Frances Isabella Nicklin. Ava Grace Nieberg, summa cum laude. Ashton Cole Neiman. Asia Tyag Nyland. Nicholas James Nishioka. Reagan Elizabeth Norton. Hunter James Odell. Kirsten Emily Oakes. Ava Constance O'Leary. Sarah Marie Oliver, summa cum laude. Kylie K. O'Neill. Flynn Brianne Borum. Emily Brooke Orendorf, summa cum laude. Jonathan Kyle Owens. William Nash Pagoda. Marcel Parker IV. Matthew Allen Parks Jr. Ava Nicole Buxbaum Perry. Landon Ryan Irineo Pasana. Kate Elizabeth Pass. Layla Elan Patterson Medrano. Diego Augustine Paz Barrett. Francis Allen Tapnio Perea, summa cum laude. Brandy Marie Perkins. Daniel William Perrin. Lauren Michelle Peters. Marley Noel Peterson. Madeline Irene Petrie. Georgia Elizabeth Picard, summa cum laude. Jacob Jeffrey Pickens. Kyle Matthew Pierce. May Virginia Pearson. Emily Gail Petrowski. Scott Robert Plumley Jr. Alexander Marco Buchreis. Kara Delaney Pollock, summa cum laude. Adler Blair Pomeran. Hannah Grace Pope. Beau Lewis Porter. Aiden Timothy Powell. Caitlin Jesse Powell, summa cum laude. Olivia Emmy Powell, summa cum laude. Kaylee Elizabeth Pritchard. Logan James Proven. Jesus Irvin Pu Chavez. Jennifer Brooke Pumphrey. Max Christian Queen. Ryan James Quillen. Augusta Rain Quilliam, summa cum laude. Mark Clayton Lee Quimba. Maylene Sarahi Quintanilla. Kristen Michael Radovic. Chloe Elizabeth Rand, summa cum laude. Nevada Rao. Stella Lauren Rausch. Quinn William Judge Raymond. Cyrus Chandler Reese. Lacey Michelle Reed. Kevin Jacob Remsen. Grace Christine Rusing. Mason James Rusing. Angel Alexa Reyes. Logan Ashton Rice. Brianna Michelle Reidenauer. Aiden Hawk Riffle. Vanessa Marie Wrights. Alex Nicole Roberts. Callie Cooper Roberts. Joseph Anthony Robertson, summa cum laude. Julia Autumn Rodriguez. Jeremiah Daniel Rodriguez Rosas, Dijon Amitri Rowe, Allie Bird Rudisil, Aiden Joseph Ruiz, Ashley Marie Ryan, Travis Edward Reichel, Ira Denise Blanco Salak, Sienna Maya Salustio, Nicholas Cooper Sandell, Sean William Saperstein, Tyler Joseph Sevaleski, Talis Dennis Savkley, Brianna Lynn Sawyer, Sarah Jane Saxon, Leanne Brahim Syed, Alexa James Shanken, Hanson Matthias Schlauch, Colin Joseph Schofield, Nicole Catherine Schroeder, summa cum laude, Jacob Robert Schroll III, Finley Christopher Scott, Hannah Marie Simas, Paul Alexander Shenton, Kyle Thomas Shepherd, Keely Michelle Sigler, Jamarian Sims, Gabriella Nicole Simpson, Dylan Ray Slaughter, Kendall Rose Sloniker, summa cum laude, Mason Lee Smargisi, Adeline Ann Smith, Brendan Cole Smith, Delaney Smith, Ella Carmen Dean Smith, Isabella May Smith, Natalie Elizabeth Smith, summa cum laude, Samuel Guy Smith, Kaylin Sophia Snyder, Julia Elizabeth Sokolowski, summa cum laude, Jacob Anderson Spitzer, summa cum laude, Leah Brianna Stalker, Nicholas Constantine Sergio, Madeline Ava Stern, summa cum laude, Luke Ross Steimley, Chase Gerald Stone, Aiden Quinn Stotts, Charles Patrick Stover, Ifa Sinachi Kayla Camille Street, summa cum laude, Julia Elise Suddeth, Carter Nolan Summers, Parker James Seifert, Trevor Rudolph Tabachik, Lily Chunyu Tabor, Asia Michaela Tasker, Tyler Ship Tate, Brett Scott Taylor, Ethan Sean Teague, Leslie Yesenia Tejada, Ethan James Tellup, summa cum laude, Caden David Terrelong, summa cum laude, James Raymond Terry, Zachary Jordan Tedemer, Caitlin Louise Thayer, Jack Robert Peary, Alexandra Diane Thomas, Hector Youngji Thompson, summa cum laude, Jack Douglas Thompson, Peyton May Thompson. Priscilla Autumn Thompson, summa cum laude. Michael Tinifiglu. John Declan Trader. Aaron James Triplett. Samuel Matthew Tucker. Cormac Thomas John Tyrell. Kellen Gregory Urban. Aiden Dawson Sims Valsich. Aiden Michael Van Dam. Corinne Marie Vanhoven, summa cum laude. Simone Elizabeth Wallace. Kaylee Jane Walsh. Isaiah Mariano Wambugu. Alexander Scott Ward, summa cum laude. Mackenzie Grace Watkins, summa cum laude. Autumn Brooke Weaver. Jonathan Vincent Weed. Raymond Leroy Weiland IV. Gary Johan Western. Avery Grace Wheelis. Aiden Nathaniel Wheelis, summa cum laude. Robin Squiggs Sumali Wewell. Davion Emery White. Joshua Benjamin White. Reed Simon White. Aubrey Isabel Whittingle. Carmen Brielle Whittington. Kylie Marie Whittington. Grace Diane Wildberger, summa cum laude. Joshua Edward Wilkins. Caleb David Willits. Jacob Titan Williams. Stefan Maurice Williams. Tiana Lamar Poet Williams. Bianca Elena Wilson, summa cum laude. Michael Christopher Wilson. Hunter William Windebank. Sally Lent Wingard. Miles Wallach. Darren Michael Wolf. Andrew Morgan Woodstock. Alexander Peterson Wu. Quentin Valen Yaw. Molly Olivia Yeomans. Chase Paul Yoder. Adelin Nicholas Jokanovich. Elise Abigail Young. Anna Martina Zirko. Zachary Allen Zimmerman.
Graduates, please stand. We entered the arena today as students, and we will leave here today as alumni. To signify that we are graduates of Broadneck High School and have been awarded a Maryland State Department of Education diploma or certificate, we will now move our tassels from the right to the left. Congratulations to the class of 2022. Broadneck High School class of 2022 will begin the recessional at this time.
Yeah. feels like a perfect night to dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight to fall in love with strangers. Yeah, we're happy, free, confused, and lonely at the same time. It's miserable and magical. Oh yeah, tonight's the night when we forget about the deadlines. It's time.